My name's Laura Vis, and I'm half Dutch, half Scottish, but I grew up in Oman in the Middle East, and I'm currently studying in the Netherlands, and I'm studying international leisure management, and I've decided to come here and volunteer and do an internship at Izizwe Projects for 7 months. When I was applying for internships, I really wanted to look for a practical internship, so I didn't really want to sit behind a desk all day. And when I found this through our university, I saw that it was volunteer work and an actual internship put together. And I've always wanted to do volunteer work, and I've done some in the past, so I thought it was the perfect combination to do both. I'm happy that they offer the accommodation, because otherwise I would have had to find everything separately. So it's useful that everything comes in a package and that we live with the people we work with, so we get to know them on a daily basis as well. Well, it was challenging at the beginning because there is a very big language barrier between me and the children. But with every project that we do, there's always a local around. So you get to know not only the children, but the local volunteers as well. And they really help you to communicate with the children. And I mainly focus on the literature programs for the children. And so far, I've only been here for a few weeks, but I can already see the change in the level of English that all the children have. So it really impacts me when I come back the next lesson and I can see that they've already improved a lot. So that's always really rewarding to see. Yeah. Well, the biggest cultural difference that I've noticed since I've been here is the different mindset that they have, because everything is very slow. And in Holland, everything's very fast paced. So once you're asked to do something, you do it straight away. But for me, I was quite used to that mindset already, because back home in Oman, they're quite like that as well. They're also very slow paced. But it took me a while to get used to that. But I think it's quite good to have some international volunteers to introduce the fast paced mentality. And I think we can really help the locals here. Yeah. Oh, it's a beautiful country, a city and the country. I really want to travel once I'm here as well, but I've only seen like the tourist sides of it, so I still really want to get to know the local parts of it as well.